What is up, guys? It's Tom MC here, and today I'm gonna do another Bridges for you. With only got one person this time we're doing with, but it was a hell of a match. I was doing it with MZ Alvario, aka Ruben. So let's get into this then. Definitely gonna put that on my recording.
Seriously? I could keep it up for the whole video if you want to.
I don't know. You can if you want, I don't mind. I've got
back on the Snow Island map again.
Don't I spawn with apples or
get them over time.
Oh, there they are. I got one.
I got a single block of wood, but I'm happy. Forever young. What
in the butt? What?
No! They took my tree.
No!
I took my tree.
Oh, this can go nicely in my Bridges series.
Staying alive.
Staying alive. Staying alive.
Ow. Staying alive.
That's gonna hurt everyone's ears. Hit my ears a bit.
Probably apologise.
It's alright. Right.
Okay. So, let's see if anyone has placed a crafting bench yet.
Well, do you mind? This is my woods. Move it. Someone's trying to craft my wood here.
Your what? Your wood?
Yeah, my wood. Oh. My wood.
Someone's trying to grab your wood.
I know.
Yeah.
Oh, there's the hole. Gotta love that hole, though.
Depends how the person looks, though, if you want it or not.
Yeah. How deep is your hole, Ruben?
Yeah, sure. anyways.
Wait,
just hurry up and get yourself full iron armor.
Alright. I think I've never actually got iron armor. Wait, what, like, by myself on this? Like, myself. Give me that comb.
I've been trying to remember the general area that the iron was in, so if I'm correct, then it should be right above me.
Do you mind? This is my coal, bitch. Move out the way. It's like a sail or something.
I'm not the only one who remembered the places that the iron is in. I see that there's persons who beat me to it.
Oh. Does it all spawn in the same place, I'm guessing?
Yes, every single time. So yeah. If you play this no life, you will have a big advantage.
Oh, we should proper, like, play this hardcore.
Yeah, we should play it for the rest of our lives, every single day, twice.
Yeah, I'll be up for that.
No life gaming forever.
Oh, hardcore gamers.
Hardcore gamers assemble.
Yeah. Should make a YouTube channel just called Hardcore Gamers.
Yeah. And we've just us two.
Yeah.
Playing at least twice videos, uploads daily, bitches.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good times. Good times in the future.
I found diamonds.
Oh.
But I have nothing to mine it with because we have no iron.
Yeah.
Should try my Scottish action.
Oh, that's your Scottish accent. Okay. Got going.
I cannot do a Scottish accent. Is this Scottish or is it Irish? Little.
I don't know. I can't really tell. Let's see. Let's make a sword.
Seriously, I finally found iron, but it's only two pieces. I just want those diamonds before anyone else picks them up. That's all I ask for.
Yeah.
I just need a single more iron, then I need to smelt it.
I just fell down a hole.
Oh, you didn't die in water?
No, I just fell down a hole.
Don't die in water again.
Oh, yeah. That was it, like... I swear, it's gonna be like every episode I'm gonna die of water. Like, the first time, it was just like, because I was new.
Oh, I found more diamonds. Great, great.
Oh, you should... It
hates me. It really hates me. I found four diamonds by now.
Yeah.
But not the iron to mine it.
I've got iron.
Oh, and I mined it to someone else's cave.
We can share it with you.
Yes, if you have iron, quickly get over here. I'm on the east side or something. I don't know.
The east side.
I'm close to the surface.
I need one more block.
Tell me if you're up top, and I'll get up top as well. I need a single iron. That's all I need.
Oh, I've got two. I'm up top.
Okay, get over here quickly. Where, smelt it.
Is that you down there? I can't even.
We can get both diamond swords if we quickly manage to get.
Whereabouts are you? I'm on top. I can't make out the names.
Okay. Wait,
are you on the ground?
Smelting. I will be there.
There you are.
Very, very soon.
Hello.
Yes. Ruben. Okay. Quickly smelt it.
Where's?
See those diamonds? Or are those gone? Oh, they already gone.
There you go. Are they gone?
No, there's still two there. There should be two here as well. No, they're gone and over here.
Oh, yo.
But we still can get those two if we have an iron pickaxe in time.
Yeah.
At least one of us will have an iron sword.
Yeah. I'm just getting this coal. Getting those resources. Yeah.
Okay, got it. Come on, hurry.
Ah.
Yes, they're still there. No, don't pick it up, don't pick it up!
Oh, did you...
You picked up one. I got only one.
That sucks.
This is... No. I wanna bite him. I wanna... jump through the computer screen and bite him in real life.
I feel like bloody slitting his neck.
Okay. You got one diamond though. It's better than nothing, I guess.
I guess so, but yeah. I'll come mining with you. I'll mine this way.
Make sure the furnace are empty.
I found some more iron.
Okay. Well, everything is useful at the moment.
Yep.
Just mine the furnace back up. Oh, that was lame though. Just as I got everything.
Yeah.
Just jumps. Steals it.
Little bastard.
Saddest day of my life.
I know.
I can't live on like this.
That sounds like a start of a sad song or something. I can't live long like this. Where's your furnaces gone? I was going to use one.
What?
Your furnaces? Oh, I've got no full furnace anyway. What? To make a crafting table. Plop that down there.
Okay, so we are 3 minutes still deathmatch, and I don't even have an iron sword yet.
I feel I can make one here.
I think we are not going to get far this round, but hey. Who knows? Who knows?
Yeah.
How did we manage to waste so much time?
I just don't know. Trying to think how. I don't even know. It's hard to like think.
Yes, I know the problem.
Yeah.
I think you use those things called brain cells for thinking, but...
I don't know.
But you've always found it discriminating because, you know, not everyone has them.
You said I don't have any.
No, I didn't say you didn't have any.
Maybe
I don't have any.
Maybe we don't.
That?
Maybe it's a myth.
Maybe it's a myth, maybe no one has them.
Yeah, that would actually make sense. No one would. Yeah.
We all just think that we can think, but we actually can't think.
You blew my mind.
Paradox of thinking.
Yeah.
I've got almost a stack of coal, but...
I've got like three. There's some water down there, let's not go down there.
We can smelt stone. Mine down a long tunnel. And hide in it.
Oh, yeah.
Then we place it with smooth stone, smelt it. Yo, then just wait till someone gives up or digs us up. But this
will
make the battle last for ages.
Yeah, the coward's way. I think I've lost you. What the hell are you?
I don't know.
Trying to look for your name and you just like disappeared. Last time you were through here. Some guy
still
there.
Mining. Going down.
Have you gone so down I've lost your name? Oh, maybe. There you are. Yeah, I didn't see your name before. I had to follow go back. Hello. Yeah. Let's just mine to the bottom and just hide.
Yeah, but you gotta keep track of the water, though.
Yeah.
It's one thing to flood yourself, but please don't flood me as well.
Okay. Deal.
Okay, so the safe thing to do, I'm a bit harsh, is to dig one up, so that when the water comes in, you can dig a block before you, so it flows down.
Yeah.
Don't worry, I got strats.
Alright, I'm right behind you.
Oh god.
Oh.
I think we're close to the edge though. So I'm going to keep my distance.
I'm gonna chill back here. Let's see.
You can do some mining yourself as well, you know?
I have a knock not to mine when I'm behind someone. I found
so
like the
what should we do? Should we... Oh wait, bridges are already spawning.
Let's just wait down here until someone finds us. I found
okay,
some more iron.
I'm gonna smelt stuff.
Yeah.
Over here.
Just to get prepared on the ground. Yeah.
Let's put the gold in here. Oh wait, the diamond fever's here again. Can you get... Oh wait, that's you. Okay, you scared me.
Okay.
You look a bit, your skin looks a little bit like that one person who stole the diamonds.
Oh, sorry for giving you
offer. Can you get into my fern eye or not?
Yes, I'm just going to make my own so we don't get mixed up.
Okay, so that means they aren't protected. Here's some apples.
Aye,
must
thanks.
Be a little over on food. Oh wait, you've got apples yourself as well, I forgot.
I don't know, I've got like a full stack.
Yeah, I also had a full stack and that's why I thought you didn't have the apple quest, but you have that as well, so... Yay.
Yeah.
Okay, wait a minute.
What?
We are red, right? There's still six of us left alive.
Yeah, I'm gonna block off the
There's
entrance.
There's eight beans, though.
I'm gonna block off the entrance.
Beans are real fear.
Yeah. Let's
Enemy.
See. Yeah, let's see, where am I putting this? Did I even make a furnace? Yeah, I did.
Okay.
We should block off the entrance with a little, like, cobblestone.
Yeah, makes move cobblestone.
Smooth, okay.
Yeah, smooth.
Yeah.
Take it next level strats.
Oh yeah, just to look like we're just like, there's no way.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Making more furnaces to smelt stone.
Yeah, that's a good idea. This is the coward's way. It'd be good if we succeed by doing this.
It's not the coward's way.
It's the manly way. Yeah.
Yeah. Real men don't fight.
They just... hide somewhere, and if someone finds them, they convince them.
It's
not
hiding. It's not hiding. It's keeping the peace.
It's keeping the peace. Yeah,
Do you have a sword, that you know what, or not?
Simo.
Do you have a sword or not?
Oh yeah, I've got an iron one. I thought you bought.
In that case, yeah. I'll make boots, I guess.
I thought you asked me if you seen that movie. I was like, what movie? It's not like, have you seen? Oh, it was. Have you seen? Blah, blah, blah.
Yes.
That's all I heard.
Yeah, that was exactly what I was asking. Such an awesome movie that...
have you got any coal so I can...
Okay, there's a person going down the mine shafts here. So I clogged it up a little, but I don't know if we are that safe.
Have you got any coal to put in this furnace? Cause
yeah, let me take out some of...
I've got like one piece here, burn, like...
Yeah.
Right. Thank you. Wow.
That sounds scary.
Oh, it's like
I don't think we will live on for long.
If we can, if we play it smart, we could be the last people standing. Don't know.
I'm going to fuck this up even more.
Yeah. Gonna make another fair, aren't I?
Okay, it's pretty keep shift if you don't have to keep shift, holding shift.
Right.
And then they don't see your name tags. Only if you have to access your furnace quickly on shift and then shift again.
So hold shift down to hide your name?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Like this? That's printing.
No, hold shift.
I am.
Okay, so it doesn't work for teammates, I guess. But if you hold shift, other enemies can see your name.
Is it control, do you mean?
Wait, you mined into a... Oh no.
Do you mean like the sneak button?
Yeah, the sneak button.
Oh, that's my control.
Oh, you changed it. I then hold control.
I don't even remember.
Yes, that way people can see your name.
Oh, yeah, that's it. I was melting.
Yeah, but this is really obvious, so please get back. Then we cover it with smooth stone.
Alright. I guess keep it small, compact. So I hope you enjoyed that, the first part of splitting parts again, so it's not too long. So I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you go and check out Ruben, and his link to his channel will be down below. And so I hope you like this video, and I'll see you later.